guys, this is Vegas Danny Returns. Welcome back to my channel. Saturday afternoon, and I've got a little Blu-ray special edition unboxing for you. Picked this piece up last week at the Collectomania London show at Olympia, and I only showed you my autographs that I picked up throughout the show, and I also picked up one or two things, this in particular, which is, obviously, you can see, this is the Goonies 25th edition, special edition box set. You can actually import this at the moment, or you can probably pick it up on eBay, I believe. But I picked this up at the show for a pretty good price. In fact, they matched the price that I found it for on the on eBay. So I'm very pleased to have it in hand. And I'm going to show you what the box involves. I'm just going to show you the packaging first. As you can see, nicely done there, and we've got the just lay it down here so I can show you the artwork. Slightly different poster to what I've been used to growing up watching this film. Made in 1985, so I was a small kid. I was 5 years old when this film was released, and of course I only got to see it really on VHS and of course on television. So as you can see, we've got the illustration here, nicely embossed artwork. The waves here are all slightly 3D effect, and also the 25th edition anniversary logo here with One-Eyed Willy, that's also embossed. And then you've got a lovely illustration here of the Goonies themselves, the characters, and in the distance you've got the pirate ship, One-Eyed Willy's pirate ship. And of course you've got the Goonies, famous Goonies logo. Steven Spielberg presents a Richard Donner film, so great producer and great director. And we're going to open this up and show you, again, lovely artwork and presentation inside the box here. This is the treasure map that the kids find at the beginning of the film, which starts off a chain of events. And very nicely detailed it is too. And also you've got a nice illustration of the Copper Bones key, features in the movie, and that again is embossed here nicely. And what we're going to do is go through the bits and pieces that we get in the package here. So I've emptied the contents of the box onto the table here to show you what we get, and we'll start off with the Blu-ray disc itself. Obviously I haven't seen it's still sealed, so I haven't watched it yet, but I'm pretty sure it's a good upgrade on the DVD, which I have. If you haven't seen this this film, then quite frankly you've been living under a rock, because it certainly is an 80s classic, and very well known for the last 25 years. Just looking on the back of the Blu-ray here, we've got special commentary with the director Richard Donner and also select cast members. So that'd be quite good to watch that 25 years on. And also they've got the making of the Goonies featurette, as well as outtakes, music videos and theatrical trailer. So I'm going to be sitting down and watching that at some point over the weekend. And I'm looking forward to watching this again after quite a few years. I do remember having this on a VHS tape after recording it from the television, and just simply wearing out the tape. I pretty much know, or did know, the film off by heart. So there we go, that's the Blu-ray. Also comes with a miniature edition of the official collector's souvenir magazine, which was published at the time of the movie's release. And very nice idea this. Got some nice illustrations, actually quite a lot of text in it, so obviously it tells you all about the making of the film, and the many characters, including everybody's favorite Chunk doing the truffle shuffle, the famous truffle shuffle. But just looking through it briefly for the first time here, you've got all the cast of characters there, obviously the brief history, and the different events of the film. So again, if you haven't seen this film, I would probably recommend watching the film before you read through that. Otherwise, it probably gives away far too much. But nice little replica magazine there. And also they've thrown this one in, which is again a miniature edition of an interview that was featured in Empire magazine 5 years ago, at the spectacular 20th anniversary edition, guest edited by Steven Spielberg. And this is basically a Where Are They Now featurette. So you've got the full cast here, including Steven Spielberg, producer, and Richard Donner. And it goes through what all the actors have been up to since the Goonies was filmed. As we know, some have been more successful than others, including Sean Austin and, of course, Josh Brolin. And Corey Feldman. But and of course, Richard Donner, who was very big, certainly in the 80s. He filmed The Omen and the Superman movies, the first two Superman movies, and Lethal Weapon. So, a man of many talents. And quite a nice little interview to read. And then we've got the Goonies storyboards. There's quite a few in this pack here, but I'm just going to show you a couple. We've got glossy, basically, cards, and this is the Lost Treasures deleted scenes. Obviously, you can see Mikey at the wheel. So this scene wasn't included in the movie, but we've got it storyboarded. And I always like to see storyboards and comparisons. But as I say, this was a deleted scene, as you can see. And then I've got another edition here, which is an actual scene from the movie, where we're playing the piano made of bones. And there's the illustration there, as you can see in the comparison in the movie. And as I say, this, I think there's probably about eight of these different cards in the pack there. And then the largest part of the collection here is the Goonies official board game. I've opened this up, but it's basically a Snakes and Ladders style board, including some chips and a die. Probably won't be playing it, but I thought I'd get it out and have a quick look. And it's quite nice to have, and it's certainly in the collector's edition. So that's what we get in the box. And then during the Collector Mania event, the same seller managed to sell me on a couple of bits he had. And I thought they were quite good to have with the Blu-ray edition. And we've got a couple of prop replicas. This is the Copper Bones key that we see in the movie. And it's made from some kind of quite a heavy resin. And it's cast very expertly, in my opinion. It's not an official prop, but there is an official one just like it, and it's virtually the same. But I picked this up for a fraction of that, of the price. And it's a nice finish, obviously. It looks very worn and earthly. And then we've got the bloom, which starts off in the movie, starts off the treasure hunt. As you can see, again, nice detail there. Again, quite a nice weight to it, and some wear and tear on it, as it would be if you found it buried somewhere. And those are the three holes that that line up on the map that start the treasure hunt off for the Goonies. So I've got those two with this edition. And then the same seller threw in a couple of extra little bits for me. We've got the Goonies Never Say Die iron-on patch, which is quite nice to have. And then also a lovely little enamel pin, which I'm not sure you can pick that up, but that's another little Goonies emblem, Never Say Die. And then he, just for luck, he threw in a key ring, which is obviously Sloth, everyone's favourite from the movie. Hey you guys is the famous catchphrase that we were all shouting in the playgrounds back in the day, as well as all, everyone doing the truffle shuffle. So there we go, guys, all goes in the box. And again, lovely little edition, this one. It's really nice to see when companies put a lot of effort into their editions, particularly in the 80s movies that I love. I'm just going to put that next to the illustration here, and so you can see that it's virtually identical. Obviously the finish is slightly different there, but just looking at the actual detail of the official diagram here, official illustration, and the actual copper bones that I've got here, it is literally virtually identical, and so I'm very pleased to get that. Just need the map, the pirate map, to go with it. So there we go, guys. I'm going to be sitting down and watching the Goonies at some point over the weekend. So if you haven't already seen it, get it on DVD if you want. You know, it's about £3 or £4 on DVD. I've seen it online, or upgrade to the. You can get the single disc Blu-ray for under £10. I think £8 on Play. And have a good time with that. Obviously, if you've got kids that haven't seen it, they're going to be in for a real treat. And obviously for big kids like myself, it's a great movie. So that's it, guys. Enjoy the rest of the weekend. And we'll see you very soon. Take care. Bye-bye.